This is a story of courage and wisdom, faith and loyalty. The band of epic heroes had completed many quests for their king. They had defeated the evil witch and rescued the most beautiful princess in the whole wide kingdom. They had recaptured the royal diamond mines from giant spiders and their queen mother. They had freed the people of the Five Kingdoms by slaying the terrifying great white dragon. But even legends grow old and stories fade. The kingdom lived in prosperity for many years, and one hero after another disappeared. But then, after years of peace, they were summoned to court once more. The has-been heroes would have one final quest, the most epic of them all. To take the twin princesses to school. This is the story of the has-been heroes.
Hello everybody, Sol Assassin back here. This is the premiere of Has-Been Heroes. This is a game I've been doing a little bit of research on. I say I'll download it and see how it is. I will play it all the way through for you guys. It's an RPG, and I'm not really a big fan, never been a real big fan of RPGs overall. I mean, I've played a few. But this one seemed a little bit fun and interesting, so I'm gonna play it all the way through for you guys. I want to say thanks as always for watching. I did say I was gonna get my camera, my PlayStation camera today. Hopefully, I am. I'm gonna do that in a few hours. So thanks as always for watching. This is the premiere of Has-Been Heroes. We'll try to make it about a 30-minute video. I always like to do the first 30 minutes, of course, with a lot of games. Of course, something I got from other shows I used to watch when I was younger. So, Has-Been Heroes, the premiere is now. Thank you for watching. I'm Sol Assassin. Talk to you guys at the end of the video.
The kingdom had lived in prosperity and safety, so it had been many long years since the king had last called upon his band of epic heroes. But now, the roads were growing restless again. Strange creatures roamed the lands, and stories of wild monsters spread like wildfire. The king sent out a call for his trusted heroes once more. A quest was about to begin.
나라딘던데.
The young rogue decided to rest at the crossroads, hoping the heroes might pass her by. In the meantime, other travelers were on their way towards the crossroads as well.
Oh.
Boom.
Ube Boren.
Redintonte. Red.
Garenma.
Deri dere.
Ooh.
Tare.
The young rogue was quite happy to join the band of heroes, so they set off to meet the king. The two princesses joined the party, and soon all five of them were merrily on their way towards the academy. But none of them were truly aware of the dangers that lay waiting. And what of the heroes and their quest? Well, help comes in many forms. The heroes found themselves summoned by the gatekeeper, who wished to warn and help them. A great ghoul had appeared and summoned monsters into the kingdom. He had stolen the souls of living creatures and desecrated them to create his army of evil. The quest would take the band of heroes through every imaginable region. The gatekeeper asked them to retrieve any souls they might find. For this purpose, they received magical gifts, soul orbs. The audience ended, and the heroes returned to the land of the living. Welcome to the snowy forest.
Thunderbolt.
Gorromaro.
Redintonte. Tetsukihini.
Arunalin.
Denali.
Man.
So, the heroes got lost in the dark. Thank you. Welcome to the Snowy Forest.
Got it, more. Thank you.
책임인.
Everybody, Solid Assassin is back. This is the first look into Hasman Heroes. The menu is a little bit complicated to get through, so hoping I can stop it here and continue where I'm leaving off right now. But just wanted to get a first look inside of the game. Like I said, I'll be playing most of the game through and putting it on the channel. Like I said, thank you guys for watching. Like I said, I'm kind of starting to like the game. Like I said, I'm not a big RPG type of game player, but this game is fun. And I'll keep playing for you guys so y'all can get a look in. Okay, well, I'm Silas as I said, thank you. And I will wrap things up here. And my next video will be sometime today, so check that out as well. Hasman Heroes. And I'm Solid Assassin saying thank you for watching. First 30 minutes of the game, and I'll be playing a lot more of it. Talk to you guys soon, and always thank you for your support, and thank you for watching.